I say hello to all the distinguished ladies and gentlemen. My name is Omid. I'm 21 year old, and I talk to you on behalf of the Iranian youth. First, I would like to just remember the martyrs of 1988, particularly those youth and young people who stood first and to supported the PMY and stood up against the Khomeini by expressing their support for Masoud Rajavi. My father was in jail for 10 years for supporting the PMI and witnessed the massacre of 1988. And lost many of his best friends during these years. Khomeini decided to execute those 30,000 prisoners because they felt these people and this resistance is the existential threat to the Mullahs regime, and they could only remain in power by exterminating the opposition, but didn't know that under the leadership of our brother Massoud Rajavi and Mrs. Rajavi, even years later, the blood of those martyrs will run in our vein and the young people in Iran, and will continue with their struggle with the slogan of death to dictators. Those young people who were not born at the time, but today are member of the resistance unit, rising up against for the justice of to be justice for the perpetrators of those crimes. The blood of those martyrs and those who sacrificed their lives in Ashraf are the cause and inspiring cause for the people of Iran to encourage them to continue with the resistance to bring the Mullah's regime to justice and to bring an end to this regime. On behalf of the Iranian youth in UK, I tell the youth in Iran that supporting you is our commitment, and we will be your voice so that the world will hear your cry and this regime will be overthrown. We also strongly support the president-elect of the Iranian resistance, Mrs. Maryam Rajavi, and his 10-year, 10-point platform. And we declare that this resistance is the only democratic alternative to this regime. And we declare our preparedness to engage, to continue with this resistance.